against Muhlenberg. Macy Goldbach has it here. Juliana Cork is also in, a great three-point shooter for the Forts. 10 to shoot. Hand off for Cook into the paint. Kicks it out for Clark. This is the right corner three, and that is good from Juliana Clark. 8 straight games with a three for her. 6th best three-point shooter of the conference. She ties the game at 7. Coming off has it dried up a bit. Entering this three-game homestand at only 5 against Gettysburg, 10 against Muhlenberg. 945 points in her career. Looking to become the 8th player in program history to get to 1,000 points, but Juliana Clark, with the way she threw three, she's going to get to 1,000 points. She has a long career ahead of her
already
that they have had to deal with, especially recently. Gully, guarded by Schultz, with a spin to the paint. Gully heaves one up and banks it in. Great of Gully
for the Fords of Gooding Arena. Wetzel, the turnaround is no good. Offensive rebound by Furch, who puts it in with an uncontested layup. First two for Megan Furch. Bobby Morgan likes it. Furch played recently for Ursinus. 17-11, Haverford leads. Underneath, it's Macy Goldbach. She hasn't been scoring from two lately that often. Most of her damage has been done from three, but she picks up her first two. Haverford with an 8-point lead. Cook will reset the offense. Starters back on the floor here for Haverford. Macy Goldbach in the right corner, guarded by Sophia Way, who is back on the floor with two fouls that she picked up in the first quarter. Cook around a Wetzel screen. 9 to shoot for Gallick, rotating up top. Crossover dribble. Just heaves one up. Wasn't too far away. In traffic, Berkel offensive rebound, and she banks it in. Sierra Berkel using that physicality inside to get her second field goal. Clark and Megan Furch are back in for Haverford here. 23-15, 5 minutes to go. In this first half, Haverford looking to end the season with only one loss at Gooding Arena. Johns Hopkins is looking to get a 7th away win. Goldbach head on for three. It's good. Macy Goldbach is a good McGrath. Just 2 rebounds a game, but another steal for Macy Goldbach, who's having a great first half defensively. Schultz did not see Goldbach cutting into the passing lane. Cook, Megan Furch trying to post up just outside the paint. Guarded by Cole, handoff for Clark. She'll take her luck from three, and that is good. Juliana Clark with 10 already. Tuesday. Bernardo punched it away, but Berkel was able to regather. Cook on the right wing. Berkel underneath. Lost Varnado and banks it in. Sierra Berkel, 8 points for her. It's 31-15 Haverford. Johnson. This is Maggie Spitzer. Another block by Sam Wetzel.
She's been active in that way.
So talented and so big that it's hard to get by her in these situations. Could be 4 blocks for Sam Wetzel on the evening, averaging this season. This is Way, handing it off for Lillian Scott, cutting to the basket. There's another block by Sam Wetzel, 3 points of the evening. Haverford can't take their foot off the gas pedal just yet. Juliana Clark, great 3-point shooter herself, hands it off for Katie Cook, 10 to shoot. Furch sets the high screen, Cook goes away from it. Cook looking for options, Berkel negotiating. He's had a couple of points the last few possessions. Up and under, and the foul for Sierra Berkel. That is a cheat code from the senior from Flushing, New York. Not many players in the Centennial Conference are going to be able to defend that. 60 points for Sierra Berkel on 7 of 12 shooting. Johns Hopkins doesn't seem like they're going to want a foul here. 75 seconds to go. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Cook holds. Hands it off for Clark. Peeling. Sam Wetzel for 3. It is good. Well, she's not a 3-point shooter. Trying to play it out until the last second. 7 seconds left, and that's going to be it. Haverford with their 19th win, their 10th season at home, their 10th win of the year. Another dominating performance. For the second straight game, they hold an opponent to shooting less than 30% from the field. Johns Hopkins ends the game 17 of 58 from the field. 23 of 52.